Blessings, my dear brothers and sisters in Christ. This is the word of the day. Today we find in Acts 4:12, it says, "There is salvation in no one else, for there is no other name under heaven given to people, and we must be saved by it." Now what this is saying is that Lord Jesus Christ is the Son of God, and He is our only Savior. So if you do not believe in Jesus Christ, then you are lost for all of eternity. So I encourage you, call on Jesus Christ today and be set free. In Jesus' name I pray. Amen.